Alright, let's see who I'm gonna do now. I should just do Lilith to Fuckhead to Delirium. Maybe Tainted Loss to Delirium. You. Okay. Lilith to Delirium, and then that's full Lilith post-it note done. Alright. Boom, dead. Boom. Oh! Almost got hit. There it is, my key. Yes. Oh, these are both bad. I mean, I guess I take Nodleaf because the passive, and on the off chance that I can, roll it. This guy got two. This guy got two companions already. Not forever, but still. They're there. Oh, what? I could take both? I didn't even realize I could take both. Not like I want both, but still. That's rare, at least. At least that's the upside to it, that it's rare. Ouch. I'm intelligent. So many quippies. I can't go in there, so I just go straight down. I forgot my chair doesn't squeak anymore. I got a new chair for Christmas. Completely forgot about that. Damn. Do I even check this devil deal or not? Maybe I do. Akildama, this is not a fantastic run yet. Among Us is dead. I'll take it. I'll check. Wow. I feel like I've seen this devil deal before somewhere. Check it. Nothing. Normal. Give me you. Okay. That's good. That's a good start. Here, maybe? Indeed it is. Double my coinage. Just take 30 right now. I don't really care. Blobbert. Die, Blobbert. Ooh, actual angel deal. Holy water? I guess I'll take it. Why not? I have the fucking Mashal Season 2 opening stuck in my head because of TikTok, man. And I don't even watch Mashal. But I heard it's funny, so I might watch it at some point. If you don't know what Mashal is, it's a basically a comedy anime about a magician who's got no magic power. So basically Black Clover, if you've seen Black Clover, but it's funny. Okay, and a trinket. Is it a good trinket? Actually, yeah, it is. Kalos is actually really good. I don't have to worry about spikes anymore. What a goddamn fucking cursor, man. Okay, Guppy's head. Personally, I'm gonna keep Monster Manual over Guppy's head. God, who thought this was a good idea? I mean, you? Okay, actual baby. An actual piece of conjoined, sure. Okay, let's check this. Wow, I'm like, the game today is really lacking on the good ass items, man. I'll take Fanny Pack. Fanny Pack's not bad. Whoa. Don't chuck bombs at me like that, little boy. I wish I had damage or something, man. What the fuck? How is he almost dead? Damn it, I wanted to kill him before he can get in there. Damage? Hell yeah, damage. What the hell is this run, man? This is like literally the most nothing run. What the fuck? Give me the bomb. What in the world is this? What the hell? Okay, tears up. Let's go. Okay, Blackheart, let's go. I just can't commentate over this video or over this run. There's like nothing to say unless I like magically get magic mush out of these mushrooms right here. All right. Give me you. Okay. Hold on. Don't speak yet. Nobody say anything yet. Hold on. It's cooking. This run is like a slow roast dinner. How did I get hit there? What even hit me? Eeny, meeny, miny. This one. Okay. I'm not a big fan of ID cloaks. I think it's weird, but it's still damage up. Ah, here we go. Here's my 3 for champions, but for even more damage. The run is already cooking. It's the slow roast. It's paying off. Because technically, I am in a rush. The only way I could 100% get, the only way I can 100% get Delirium is if I just go right to Hush. Which I'm probably gonna do, because I'm just trying to get marked. Oh! I knocked him off screen, what the hell? Choking hazard. Madman, what's up, Madman? Hello, Mr. Madman. Don't want to take you, though. And like, what the H? You know, if at any point, I would want to get Little Chad, now would be the time. There's one point where I was like, you know what, all my money will be going into this. Let's fucking go! I'm trying to get as much spin down as I can in that thing. I'll just take it because I need the black heart protection. Whoa. Knife? I don't think I'll have enough charges for that. I will have enough, please. To get a lot of money, though. Maybe the guarantee, Delirium kill will not be happening, but nah, I probably do so. Damn, if that was regular secret room and I just connected that, I would have been screaming. This one more time. Not get it, that's fine. Blow up you. You. This one. That's pretty wicked. That is even more wicked. I'm not even gonna lie. I honestly forgot that I wasn't even doing it to get blood bag. I just kind of straight up forgot that that's what it does. That's what it gives. It's got a very funny synergy with this, though. Two-thirds guppy now that I realize it. Which is crazy that that has happened pretty frequently now. I mean, he auto-homes. I completely forgot that he does that. Like, unironically. You, I guess. You have a lot of hearts. Oh my god, Wafer. I'm gonna need the Mega Satan kill. Sit back and enjoy the show. Is what this run is now. Let me through the door! Oh my god, I increased my soul of Azazel. God damn it. God damn it! Let me through. Imagine if I get toothpicks from this boss. If I get toothpicks from this boss, I'm slamming my chair into the wall. And that's a promise. My chair will be going into the wall if I get toothpicks right here. Mr. Dolly. Sure, I'll just take it. Spend on that. Wow, I have Eye of the Occult and Brimstone with Jello. I don't have to do anything but place my keyboard in a certain direction, or place my arrow, you know, place it in a certain direction and just sit back and watch. I mean, I guess it's the same thing with Ludo, but like, I don't know. For some reason, I like my build way too much to D100 it. Okay, what's in here? Yeah, I'll just straight up take this. Right? Is this how this works? Hold on. Okay, no, clearly it's not how that works. Never mind. I guess because him counting as him moving counts as me moving. I don't know. Clearly did not count. Get him, boy! Go, little Gertie, go! Look at him go. I wonder if I stand right here, will I get hit by a bullet? Oh, that one went past me. Oh, so did that one. So did that one. Holy shit. It's as if I have not. It's as if my node leaf is actually working right there, but it's not. Little Gertie's trying his hardest to put in work. He's doing a little bit of damage. Okay, I can't be running around anymore like a goofball. I gotta focus up.
Ouch. Oh, hey, look. Free health. Come on, just die already. Let's get it over with. No hush lasers, which is kind of crazy. They should have just made Delirium like 100% chance after this. Like, not just his own separate thing. Future treasure rooms? I don't even get treasure rooms. Alright, I'm rerolling. I got Ludo. How the... I mean... Every time I get D100, I'm just rolling again now. I don't think it takes you right to Delirium. And I also wanna... No, it definitely doesn't. There's no way that's Delirium. And like, I don't think it literally can be. What's it gonna be? I'll absolutely take Seraphim. I'll take Mr. Dolly again. Why not? I could use the hearts. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take Parasite. I like spin down a lot more, but also Void Pool. So what is that? What is it? Mr. Mega. Mr. Mega spins down into this guy. If the next item I get spins down into something good, then I'll you know, spin it down. If not, I'll D6 it. Why does D20 not work? I'm doing it again. I have... Oh my god. Is all I can say. Do I D100 again? Yeah. I got Sacred Heart still. And Hemo and Echo. Oh my lord. Oh, my speed is so bad. Oh, my speed is awful. Who are you? Cage, bye. What? That mean I'm just gonna get two now? Like, is this just gonna deal double damage? This might be Delirium right here. I'm not Guppy yet. I am Guppy, I'm a liar. I don't- Oh, let me go! Hey, super secret. What's in here? Oh, Mega Chest full of just coins and shit. Oh, hey, look, I can reroll. I don't know why I did it, but I wanted to. It's funny. That baby's pretty wicked. Oh my god. Oh, D4. I have Polly. And Mutant Spider. Oh, hey, look, D4 again. I have the Guppy's body. What the fuck is this? Oh. Okay, there's a free item. Oh, hey, look, D4. Oh, this is like one of the worst ones. There's nothing fun about this one. Is that really him? I didn't want to believe that. Why does it look like that? Why does the jello look like that? Is that because of best item in the world? Bafflet does turn into something. I think that turns into death certificate, which I don't have. Just roll again. I don't care. I'll keep this on me instead. That actually was Delirium. I didn't think that it actually showed me Delirium. Oh, it deleted it. Who cares? I have Godhead. I just realized that's why it looks like that, because I have Godhead. Weird. Here, I'll keep him out. And then I'll, like, zoom in on his little one eye. Little stupid one eye. One parasite. They are all piss yellow now. Money. Sup, Delirium. Where is my thing going? Alright, Ludo on this character blows. I'm just gonna keep whipping him. Kind of doing both at the same time helps. Stay like that. Ah, you didn't stay like that for much longer. Oh, yeah, stay like that. I figured it out. Never mind. At least with Godhead, this thing isn't that bad. On this character. Oh, he's dead.
Let's go, baby. Another character fully done. It's game time.
I got Jello. I unlocked Mr. Jello Man. Yeah, I love Mr. Jello Man.
Like and subscribe.